Well, my name's Michael Hedges. I play guitar and I do other things, but my album on Windham Hill is solo guitar. And I moved to California sort of to be around the area where most of the activity is taking place with the label. Silent Anticipations is, you mentioned that my music was active. I guess I wanted to be a whole rock band on solo guitar. So that's why that particular piece is active. It has a lot of motion, a lot of percussive kinds of things happening in it.